Sa totoo lang, ang simpleng paggamit ng senior citizens discount, tuwang-tuwa na ang ating mga lolo at lola. Sa pagpasa ng panukalang ito, paniguradong mas lalong gaganda ang kanilang mga ngiti dahil tiyak na malaking tulong ito lalong-lalo na sa mga may iniindang karamdaman dahil makakatulong ito sa pambili ng kanilang gamot. Noong panahon ng aking panunungkulan sa Valenzuela, naging saksi ho mismo ako kung gaano ito napasaya ang mga Valenzuelanong centenarians dahil bukod sa pagkilala sa kanila, binibigyan din natin sila ng tig sa 10,000 sa kanilang kaarawan. Nakakatuwa ring malaman na ngayon ay umabot na sa 50,000 pesos ang ipinamahagi sa kanila. Kaya naman, sa mga kapwa kong mambabatas, huwag na sana nating ipagkait ang munting biyaya na ito para sa pinakamamahal nating octogenarians, nanogenarians at centenarians. Sama-sama nating ipagdiwang ang kanilang pagpupunyagi tungo sa mahaba, masagana at mayabong na buhay. Para sa ating senior citizens, mabuhay po kayong lahat. Kayo ay buhay na kayamanan ng ating bansa. Only 2 in every 100,000 Filipinos are centenarians. Sa madaling salita, kaunting senior citizens lamang ang kinikilalang benepersaryo ng ipinasang Centenarians Act of 2016. With this reality, Mr. President, I stand today to co-sponsor this measure that seeks to broaden the coverage of the Centenarians Act of 2016. Through this measure, we can further celebrate the contributions of our beloved senior citizens to nation building by providing more beneficiaries with the necessary support and recognition they deserve. Once the passage of this bill becomes a reality, our Filipino octogenarians and nanogenarians will also reap the rewards of the Centenarians Act. With this, more senior citizens will benefit from a cash gift of 100,000 pesos as it will be equally distributed in 3 tranches at ages 80, 90, and 100. This means that around 33,000 pesos will be given to beneficiaries for every 10 years, while also allowing inflationary adjustment of the amounts that they will receive. Mr. President, the passage of this measure will surely motivate our senior citizens to live longer. The 100,000 pesos cash gift that will be equally distributed in 3 tranches will support them as they pay their living expenses, medicines, healthcare costs, and other necessities as they reach the milestone of 80, 90, and 100.